Let's take a pair of sparkling eyes and, by kind permission of their owner, examine them. Chin comfortable? Right. Then we'll just take a look at those orbs through this delicate instrument to measure the refraction. The marked wheel indicates exactly the kind of lens required, but the lens itself is an eye-opener. It's shaped like the eye and placed under the lid, just a wafer of curved crystal glass. Now the other eye, and even your best friend wouldn't know. But each lens costs £7, and that's a blinking shame. So you can't be too careful how you put them away.